cabaret. We're just going to do, the girls are going to do a couple of songs each. Kate's going to do a song, then Joe and Steph are going to do a duet, and then...
Then we have the big ending.
Then we have the big ending, yes.
The big ending.
I'm not going to introduce Steph because you know Steph, but this is Steph. She's going to introduce her own song.
Maybe you're still here. Who's saying that then?
Chloe.
And your lawyer?
Yes, she has.
When you're down and troubled and you need a helping hand, and nothing, no, nothing's going right, close your eyes and think of me, and soon I will be there to brighten up even your darkest night. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I come running to see you again. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you've got to do is call.
Persuaded to write for his recording company as a popular number, and it became a popular number in America. certainly wasn't necessarily a popular mamba over here, because I'd never heard of it, and I think most of the rest of the guys hadn't heard of it. So this is it, it's called Gold.
Beneath my feet,
I'm getting old and I need someone to rely on. And if you have a minute, why don't we go talk about it somewhere only we know? This could be the end of everything, so why don't we go somewhere only we know? Somewhere only we
Bye.
This is a kind of rescue pets. This is a rescue guitar. It's in the shop and it's all battered and bruised and cracked. Oh, I can't give it to you. So I gave it a hug. This is my rescue guitar. Can you believe that, you're leaving?
Costing 2,000.
That's the old one. 1,000 quid.
Right.
Where we started?
No, this is Go Your Own Way by Fleetwood Mac, and we really have gone our own way with it.
And we always do.
It can go any way whatsoever. It's never gone the same way twice.
Five up.
Feel free to join in and
help me.
would like to give my thanks to Steph, to Joe, Keith, to Harrison in particular. And not least of all, to Martin. We've had some real fun with our guests.
Pretty fun.
We've had some chocolate biscuits.
Martin has an endless supply of chocolate biscuits.
He did have.
And I think looking at Jo, she's had more than her fill. But we're going to finish this cabaret with another Fleetwood Mac song. It's our version of Everywhere.
It is very much our version.
We have to call it almost Everywhere. I can't remember what key it's in.
Four up.
In the key of four up. No, it's not.
No.
No ups. He must have learned some more
points.
This is almost everywhere.
Hold on. Thank you. Get yourself
nice. Can.
Yeah.
just give me a minute. I think this is an appropriate time for me to say a few words of thanks in Kelly's unfortunate absence tonight. She's just not up to being with us, having had her operation this week. The first, most important, I think, is to give a great big thank you to Dave.
Yeah.
For putting
yeah.
I hope you all agree that it's been an absolutely wonderful evening.
Yes,
I really enjoyed it. Thanks also particularly to Rita for making the cake.
Yes.
And
yes.
For doing the bake. To our wonderful performers. As Vice Chairman, can I ask you, would you come and perform at our dinner and dance? It's been absolutely fantastic, and you've proved that you can produce really good music, and it doesn't have to be loud.
But no time.
Before I finish, I'd like just to say thank you to our chaps behind the bar. Thank you very much. And finally, we're here because Dave has organised this as our celebrations for our 60th anniversary. So I'd just like to propose a toast in our memory of Elsie, who over many years put this society together and kept it going almost single-handedly. And also to propose a toast for the future of the society, which I hope is going to carry on for a great number of years. So if you've got a drink, please raise your glasses and say, "A toast to the society." Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Dave. Thank you.